fox came upon a cozy house. No one was home, not even a mouse. She opened the door and went inside. She couldn't believe her big blue eyes. On the table sat three porridge bowls, one too hot, the other too cold, but the littlest bowl was oh so right. She slurped it up in one big bite. In a big hard chair, then tried the soft one over there. The littlest chair looked a perfect fit, but it broke when she went to sit. Goldie went to rest her sleepy head. Upstairs she found three empty beds. The first too hard, the next too soft. The last was perfect, and she drifted. To be Goldie, knock, knock, here comes Goldilocks. Hopping and skipping through the woods, a brave explorer with golden locks. Three bears came home, and what was there? An empty bowl and a broken chair. Goldilocks snoring some great big snores, so they woke her up with some great big